Here's the bullet counter with a basic program written on it. Just blinking LED program I wrote. One of the LEDs displays is on. Got most of the thing wired up. As you can see, pretty chaotic right there, and I could show you the bottom, but it's pure terror down there. Anyways, that's the basic setup for the bullet counter. Got the little switch right there. Got a switch right there. It turns off the power. Apparently not, so that's not good. Huh, interesting. Anyways, that's the bullet counter for you guys.